Good morning everyone, my name is Shobhu Chotwani and today we will talk about the Taliban. From 1996 to 2001, the Taliban held power over roughly three quarters of Afghanistan and enforced a strict implementation of Sharia or Islamic law. The Taliban emerged in 1994 as one of the most factions in Afghan civil war and largely consisted of students Talib from the Peshawar areas of eastern and southern Afghanistan who had been educated in traditional Islamic school and fought during the Soviet-Afghan War. Under the leadership of Mohammad Omar, the movement spread throughout the most of Afghanistan, sequestering power for the Mujahideen warlords. The totalitarian Islamic Emirate of Afghanistan was established in 1996 and the Afghan capital was transferred to Kandahar. It held control of the most of the country until being overthrown after the American-led invasion of Afghanistan in December 2001, following the September 11 attacks. At its peak, formal diplomatic recognition of the Taliban government was acknowledged by only three nations, Pakistan, Saudi Arabia, and the United Arab Emirates. The group later regrouped as an insurgency movement to fight the American-backed Karzai administration and the NATO-led International Security Assistance Force, ISAF, in the war in Afghanistan. The Taliban have been condemned internationally for the harsh enforcement of their interpretation of Islamic Sharia law, which has resulted into brutal treatment of many Afghans. During this rule, from 1996 to 2001, the Taliban and their allies committed massacres against civilians, denied UN food supplies to 16,000 or other civilians, and conducted a policy of scorched earth, burning vast areas of fertile land and destroying 10 of the thousands of homes while the Taliban controlled Afghanistan. They banned activities and media including paintings, photography, and movie if they showed people or other living things, and prohibited music using instruments. The Taliban prevented women from attending school, banned women from working jobs outside of healthcare, male doctors were prohibited from seeing women, and required that women were accompanied by a male relative and wear a burqa at all times in public. If the women break certain rules, they were publicly whipped or executed. Religious and ethnic minorities were heavily discriminated against during Taliban rule. According to the United Nations, the Taliban and their allies were responsible for 76% of civilian casualties in 2010 and 80% in 2011 and 12. The Taliban also engaged in cultural genocide, destroying numerous monuments including famous 1500-year-old Buddhas of Bamiyan. The Taliban's ideology has been described as a combining an innovative form of Sharia Islamic law based on Deobandi fundamentalism and a militant Islamism, combined with Pashtun social and cultural norms known as Pashtun Marwani. The Pakistani inter-services intelligence and military are widely alleged by the international community and the Afghan government to have provided support to Taliban during the founding and the time in power, and of accompanying the support of Taliban during the insurgency or jihad. Pakistan said that it had brought all support from the group after the 11 attacks in 2001. Reportedly, 2,500 Arabs under command of Al-Qaeda leader Osama bin Laden for the Taliban.
Thank you for watching the video. Do like, comment, and subscribe the channel.